Awnings give your business extra, eye-catching real estate space for signage. They have numerous benefits, especially on commercial properties. Not only do they provide much-needed shade which attracts foot traffic, but they add a sense of professionalism, charm and beauty to your business. Depending on how much control you have over your awning's shape, color, etc., they also can be a great way to make your business stand out among a sea of local shops. If you aren't lucky enough to have awnings, you can add them relatively inexpensively. If they're high quality, they're simple to clean and can remain attractive for years. However, awnings are also easy to under-optimize if you don't use signage best practices correctly. Make the most of your awnings with these tips from signage professionals. 1. Contrast is key. Awnings, no matter how big, aren't channel signs, monuments or pole signs. In other words, they can be easily overlooked. Make sure the text/graphics pop by utilizing contrast. For example, a deep hunter green awning with a bright white text in a sans serif font is going to attract attention and be easy to read. Just don't go overboard. A neon pink awning with electric blue text might draw attention, just not the kind you want. 2. Keep them clean. Awnings do a lot to protect your entryway from debris, rain, wind, hailstones, snow, freezing rain, you get the picture. Return the favor and give them regular pampering. Even though they might not look dirty or worn at first glance, you probably see the awnings every day. Washing every month is critical, and perhaps more often, depending on your location and weather conditions. 3. Look at the whole picture. You want your business to be noticed, but you don't want to clash with the neighborhood. Instead of focusing on standing out, prioritize having the best awning on the block. This means colors and fonts that go with the local vibe, but with a chic quality that sets the bar high. If you're unsure, rely on a professional signage company to help you design the best awning for your location. 4. Match awnings to other signage. You want your awning to look like it was created in tandem with other signs in the area. In fact, all signage should look like it was created within the past year in one fell swoop. Otherwise, you risk a hodgepodge of signage that clearly wasn't carefully planned. 5. Focus on quality. Not all awning materials are created equally. Technically, you might be able to get away with a budget awning, but will it last for years? Is it prone to fading, or can it stand up to rough winter? When chosen and designed correctly, an awning can and should last for years. With routine maintenance, you may think of awnings as a summertime advantage, but they're actually a great feature year-round. They can help keep the entryway cool in the heat and provide shelter from rain and snow in cold months. Contact a professional sign company to help you create your own stunning awning.